starches solid. When it goes to the copper, which we'll see in a moment, is where we add the hops, then it's called bitterwort. So that's sweet work from the register. This takes about an hour. Then we'll go and have a look at the copper now and see what the copper does.
It's barging here, that's just gravity feed through there.
That's what it is.
Not like a cafetière.
It's just a natural filter. The whole thing becomes one huge natural filter. The
water just goes through. End up with a lot of waste there, your sweet.
Well, you'd be surprised how little waste there is.
You get the liquid out.
We're getting in the high 90s in terms of product that we actually want out.
Presumably on the modern things where you say they'd be on a horizontal, there'd have to be a lot more pumps and things than you've got here if you're using gravity.
In a modern brewery it would certainly be set up to, yeah, it would